Hello, welcome to another episode of 365 Prints. Today I want to talk about, I'm going to show you how I do my filament changing mid-print on the CR6-SE. All right, let's get to it. So I recorded a video earlier showing you how I go through the process of changing my filament mid-print. Let's go to it. Okay, here it goes. It paused, it's pausing. It lifted up, moving. Just see what it did, it retracted a little bit here. Maybe that's only about 20, 25 millimeters. Oh, nope, see what it's doing? There's the full thing. Gosh, that's probably like 80 or so. Okay, BPP. I like to do this quick. First thing you do is pull this. Let's pull out my black. Stringing on me. I get the next filament color I want. Get this in here as quickly as possible. Twist, twist, twist. Sometimes that's a little pain, but the more you do it, the easier it gets. And see, it should be pushing through the nozzle here. That's the end. Now make sure you put the lever back, and I am gonna get my little tweezers here. I'm gonna pull off that filament, and quickly I'm gonna click resume. Resume, there we go. And there it goes back. And I like to do that quick because the nozzle will cool down. I'm looking at, and oh yeah, that looks great, baby. I wish you could see it. Okay, that's the first color change. A couple more, I think maybe three or four more layers. I'll have to switch that out for blue. So stay tuned. And now the S. And here's where it's going to do our layer change. So there, it's going to raise up. And while it's doing all that, I'm going to quickly delatch, pull the red out, get this red off to the side. I like to do this as quickly as possible. As I said before, let's get the blue in place. It's all ready to go. Get it in here, a little twisty twisty, in, all the way, and I can feel it coming out there. Hey, that's great. Always make sure you relatch. I'm going to take my little tweezers, I'm going to pull out that little bit of filament, and resume. It should move pretty quickly here because it's still up to temp. Let's go. Resume. Come on. And there we go. And I wish I would have kind of pulled a little off that nozzle again there, but that's okay. I'm gonna get my little filament cleaner here, which I shouldn't really need, but. And there we go. Now it's spitting out blue. That's how I do my filament change. That's it. That's how I changed my filament on the CR6. So let's recap. Once the pause has happened, whether you pressed pause on the screen or it was initiated through the G code, you are number one, going to release the lever on the extruder. Pull out, number two, pull out your old filament. Number three, put your new filament back in. I would push even a little bit more so some comes out through the nozzle. What are we at? Number four? Next step is make sure you put that lever back on the extruder, put the tension back. That's the one thing that I make the biggest mistake on. If I forget that sometimes. And then step five, pull the little bit off the extruder there, the little excess filament, and hit that resume button. Just keep it simple. That's it.
Thanks for hanging out with me on 365 Prints.